not insane. And I've learned, much like when they're shopping sick or horny, best to stay out of their way.